When Academy scientists dive in the twilight zone, 200 to 500 feet below sea level, they use special technology that not only cleans and recirculates the air they breathe, but also allows the divers to adjust the gas mixture they receive. With the pressure at these depths, oxygen can be toxic to humans, so they require small amounts of oxygen and nitrogen and a lot of helium. That means when they communicate with each other, they sound kind of funny. It's similar to when you breathe in the air from a helium balloon. Helium is lighter than air, so sound waves travel faster, changing the timbre of your voice. But don't let those silly voices fool you. Those researchers are doing serious work down there. Really serious work.